हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू पामिस्ट्री एंड फेस रीडिंग चैनल। वॉच ऑल अदर प्रीवियस वीडियोस फॉर बेटर अंडरस्टैंडिंग। प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन अबाउट ट्रायंगल सिंबल एंड ट्रिडेंट सिंबल। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी अबाउट सर्किल एंड क्रॉस सिंबल्स ऑन ऑल माउंट्स, व्हाट दे रिवील अबाउट दैट पर्संस। इफ देर इज अ सर्किल ऑन जुपिटर माउंट, देन दैट पर्सन इज ग्रेट डिसाइपल ऑफ गॉड, ग्रेट पर्सन, स्पेंड्स मनी, विजिट्स मेनी पिलग्रिम्स प्लेसेस। If circle on Saturn mount, then that person has good respect in his locality. If other major lines are good, means this symbol is lucky, means good sun line, fate line. If not good sun line and fate line and head line, then that symbol tells about eyes problem in that person. If there is circle on sun mount, then that person has high profile job, public respect, good amount of money. Along with that, if fate line is good, means he will become rich person. If there is circle on Mercury mount, then that person has is very good businessman, expands and multiples money, respect. Observe that Mercury mount means related to business. If there is circle on Moon mount, then such person is memory is good and also risk due to water areas like river, sea, etc. If there is circle on Venus mount, then such person becomes great teacher, mentor. All women get attracted, but he will not be back of them and get respect from women. If the circle is below the palm near lifeline, then chance of going to jail or lonely life. If there is circle at Mars 1 mount, then such person becomes great officer in military field. Their eyes will get affected during fight. If there is circle at Mars 2, then such person lives comfort and selfish life, even if other people criticize also. They live their selfish and comfort life and they do their own work. Okay friends, now let us see about cross symbol on mount. Please note that line crossing on major lines should not be considered as cross. Only two different lines other than major lines crossing each other only considered to be cross. If there is cross on Jupiter mount, then that person leads happy family life, peace of mind, great disciple of God, and little bit fearful to customs of religions also. If there is cross on Saturn mount, then that person leads difficult life, get accused in court and jail life, disrespect, no children, sudden accidents, etc. If there is cross on Sun mount, then that such persons are good observers, failures in education, failure in career also. If there is cross on Mercury mount, then that person changes business frequently, spends money unnecessarily, talks more nonsense, do work without proper thinking or planning, bad habits if two or three crosses are there. If headline is good and cross symbol, then such person makes comedy and entertainment to others. If there is cross on Moon mount, then such person has lot of changes in life, even love life also. Changes in health, mind travels in wrong route, and he is intelligent but spoils themselves by their intelligence. Health problems also it indicates. If there is cross on Venus mount, then such person's behavior is not good and they loses respect in the society, and they tell many lies. If cross is there on Mars 1, then such person has stubborn nature, rowdyism, interest in army, navy job, ready to sacrifice their life for job, fighting nature. If cross is there on Mars 2, then such person lives in poverty problem and will not get help from others. Okay friends, if you like this video, please like and share and subscribe the channel. Next video, still better information I will come. If you want to contact me through Telegram channel. The same name, channel is there. Thank you for watching.